Yo, what is going on YouTube, man? What could these guys be delivering right now to the Quartermaster guys? There is a supply drop box that's been in the Quartermaster since day one of this game, and nobody's really talked about it. Let's see what this box is about. Yo guys, what's going on, man? It's your boy Isval26. Guys, we're gonna talk about something here in the Quartermaster. Guys, you saw in the video, man, you see those guys be coming by the Quartermaster and they are bringing her a crate. Now the crate you saw them bring was just a regular, supply drop crate. Now let's look at our supply drops when you open it up. Right now in the Quartermaster there are four different type of supply drops. You have your regular supply drops, you have your rare supply drops, you have your zombie supply drops, and then you have your rare zombie supply drops. So there's only four crates that you can open up right now in this game, man. But there's something over here at the Quartermaster that's been there since day one. Nobody really paid attention to it. I was watching a video earlier today and saw someone like kind of mentioned it, and I was like, you know what, that is kind of interesting. Let's go over there and let's look at these crates real quick, guys. And you're gonna notice something that's a little bit different about this particular crate. If you look at around her desk right here, these are all the supply drops in the game, missing one supply drop. So let's bring back up that menu again. The regular supply drop is like a brownish kind of color box, so this would be that box right here. This is the regular supply drop right here, guys. You notice there is no lock on this box. This is not secured. It's just the latches. You flip the latches over, you open up the box, not a big deal. Now let's move on to the next one. Rare supply drops has that kind of a greenish tint to it. So right under the table right here is a rare supply drop. Once again, this box is not locked in any kind of way. Over here to her left, these are regular supply drops, and that is a rare supply drop. Now let's look at the zombie crates. The rare zombie has kind of like a bronze, copper, or goldish kind of material around the box. So this box right here will be a rare zombies supply drop right here. That's what this is right here, guys. Rare zombie supply drop. Now I don't see a regular supply drop, a regular zombie supply drop around her in any kind of way. But if you look back here, right behind her, there's another crate back there with a key on it. Now I'm gonna show you guys another video, another angle of looking down above it. You will notice that this particular crate has a lock on it. It is locked. It is secure. The only way you can open up this box is by some type of a key. Now that brings me to wonder, will there be crypto keys coming to this game? Or could it be that when the cop points get released, these are the supply drops that you might be opening? These blue ones back here, not necessarily these right here, because you get these in the game already. So what would be the point of using cop points to buy these? Maybe we're going to be using our cop points to buy that or some type of key system. Because clearly there is a key on that box and that box is locked, and we don't know what is in those blue crates because it's nowhere on the supply drop menu. So what's so special about that box? It's the only one back there. There is none. When you look back here, you see a rare supply drop. You see a supply drop, rare supply drop, zombie rare supply drop over there, the one over there. These guys bring them in and they put them on the table. But you don't see any more of this blue drop. So what do you guys think? Do you guys think I'm reaching too far? Do you think it's cop crypto keys are coming to the game? What do you think is that blue box? Comment down below. Let me know what you think it is, what you think is inside that box, man. I will see you guys in another video or in the next live stream. If you enjoyed the video, man, make sure to smash a like. And if you're new, make sure to subscribe to the channel. And I will see you guys next time.